Hello, Al Phillips again for the perfect sipped at sipped at Inverarity 1-1. Now, today I have, yes, it's more whiskey. Today it is Cooley's 8-year-old, single grain, yum, 30 quid. That's what it looks like. So what does it smell like? What I really love about grain whiskey is it's really quite sweet and a little bit coconutty. There's a kind of quite nice sort of seasidey kind of greeny kind of nose to it as well. It's fantastic stuff actually. I'm quite impressed. That is so fresh and actually really, really light. It's got a very kind of a very sort of light texture to it. Not too grippy. There's actually very little burn to it, and it is only 40%, so it's not too heavy. The finish is medium length, it just kind of hangs about a little bit. It doesn't really grip you too hard, but actually, I'm a bit of a fan of it. So I think that's the thing, it's like when you actually find a decent grain whiskey, I mean, it's like it's something you can add to you, it's a perfect session for them. Because it's never overly complicated, you don't have to think too hard about it, but you can actually just sit down and really enjoy this guy. I mean, it is really pretty. Here it is. Can you hear something? Weird. I should probably stop this soon enough because Pete and Andy will be back really, really soon. So, cheers.